That's given to form's done or not?
No, he's still got one more. C&T's looking back to
one more.
Owen,
pop your hat on at the end of the second.
On your guards, Owen!
Looks like there was not been quite enough time given for prizes, and that's even the dropouts.
Well, this won't take long at all.
Yeah. So
oh, yeah, it's going to take long.
I'll make a comment. I'll try to put it out there later. One of the things that could be done in the circumstances is to have someone who's going around and making sure that the cameras are all ready. But that's one of the major difficulties.
On your guards!
Mostly.
Exactly. It's actually quite natural that that's going to happen.
2 minutes.
Yeah, that's what's going to happen. That causes a lot of time drain. I noticed this from like tournaments where you have that. The tournaments where you have someone who's going around and making sure everybody's ready. You get clean up. You get through things much more cleanly and quickly.
Sorry, that was the same trick 3 times. A bit boring.
I only have a pole just there.
Okay.
This time, let's have a different attack. Indeed. On your guards, LA.
I'm going to do something different.
Gave him something different.
Okay, next please. Francois, or who's next?
Fantastic.